Hello, hello, and welcome back, everyone. Welcome to RimWorlds. Yeah, we are back in RimWorlds. I am recording this before recording any of the Factor videos. So, I mean, I recorded only one because I was lazy yesterday. But anyway, we are back. We have a lot of people, 4 slaves. And if I remember correctly, we were trying to convert Barton. So maybe let's do that first. We have some food. Yeah, we are good. If it will work, then we will try to recruit him and allow him to join us. Okay. That sucks. How about Dunlap? Yeah, he's super ethics. Good. I really don't remember anything because I'm recording this once per week, so I will be recording another remorse to today. Yeah. Okay, this is empty. Okay. So let me harvest that. Okay. And they are not really advanced. Okay, gather this if you can. You don't have cooked food. That's because our people are lazy. Is that our iguana? I think so. Well, let's maybe train Ozzy to haul items. Maybe to rescue people. Yeah, why not? That would be really helpful. And where can we plant this? Okay, here they are mad. Where do I want to plant this? Maybe let's plant it here. Yeah, next to the water. Why not? Do we have any good sculptures? Oh, we have those people in here. Let's see what you can sell me. Not that much. I can sell you some of the herbal medicine. Yeah. Let's go for that. Floors. I have a bit of wood, so let me add the wooden floor here. Well, yeah, the door spots. So that's not wasting that much wood. That's good. It looks a bit cleaner inside. Okay, how's our food production though? It's going great. Oh, okay, we don't have any. Do we have don't have any growing going on here. That's actually good. So maybe it was not reclaimed. Yeah, soil right here. And by 10. So we will do, I don't know, something. Yeah, we will do something. And we will do wood here. This 10 by 20 area. Aurora. Oh, nice. That's actually nice. Well, we can use a bit of wood and cloth to make. Now we don't have space for that now. Do I want to help them? Free refugees. Let me copy that. Oh, I cannot rotate it. Okay. Nah, leave me. Leave me alone. So maybe let's build another bedrooms here. Yeah. Do I have to help them? Yes, I do. Dark light. Wait. Okay, I don't know what just happened. Why there's only one person? Is there anyone else? No. So okay, I had to accept it. Okay, so what can you do? Construct. Yeah, the will let you do construction and maybe this. Yeah. Let's do that. You help her, and we need even more rooms for our new people. Yeah, one more is okay. Furniture, wooden bed here. Temperature, make this. So I can upgrade those rooms now. Okay, for the time being, because we don't have sleeping spot, we don't have rooms yet. I will make those here, and let me make more food, even more food for them. And Okay. Not bad. We have okay, we have a lot of wood here. So you're good to go. Actually. Okay, I'm not connecting it to anybody yet. Although we want to try it, so oh, party. That's interesting. Yeah, we'll let them have it. It's our best medicine guy. Dark light is good for us. Floors. Let me do carpet. This one. Yeah. Okay, so we have new beds. Great. And we can deconstruct this now. So yeah, we are good to go with those new colonists. Yeah, they are for the time being. The 12 days, but you know, it's always a help, especially when we have to produce more food or science or anything like that. Do they have any work schedule? No, but I will not give them anything because they are our guests. Well, there's no point in that. Although, maybe. Yeah, you are like to. Yeah. Let's do that. If you want to help us, then help us. Yeah, tiled soil, and we will be growing what? We will be growing herbal medicine, that's for sure, but maybe also, let me check, vegetarian lavish meal, what do we need? I was thinking about lavish meals, but I think we will just stick to the hill route. Or maybe half of it will be this and the other half will be hop plant. We will be making beer. Yeah, that's good. That's really good. And anyone start handling things because we need light in our base? I don't want to be rude, but you know, we have those torches and they are not really working right now because they have to refuel them. And I can change this to our cactus. Actually, let me do cactus here. Yeah. More wood, better for us. Okay. We'll mine this. It's good. Maybe you know what? I will let you research first. Yeah, because we have to push our research. By a little bit, but you know. Great bow, smithing, and electricity maybe. I mean, not yet, we have to advance first, but no, things like noble apparel or harp maybe, something like that. Or maybe rag production and where can we make smoke leaves? Can we just make them on the spot? Oh yeah, we can. Okay, sure. Why not? Okay, I'm not making quicker bows because we will research great bows soon. And then I think I will also make something like armory because I don't want everyone to hold their weapons all the time. Especially when they can become mad and just start randomly attacking my people. Yeah, we don't want that. So actually I saw... okay, I'm not doing that yet. I saw this when my friend was playing RimWorld. He was making a dedicated room just for the weapon storage. So when he was attacked by anyone, then he will just go and grab weapons and then go fight. Yeah, that's a little thing, but yeah. And also maybe we'll start making some kind of wall here. I mean, not yet, but in the near future, especially with the stonecutter's table, we will be able to make bricks and then make some kind of wall that we'll use for our protection. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm a bit tired. Yeah. Okay, you're training Ozzy. Can you actually refill the torch, please? Why are you so slow? Time's our guest. Okay, because I genuinely forgot about her. That was not really safe. Okay, so we have light here now. They will be researching a bit faster. Right, and hack the computers inside. Ancient complex nearby. Word, let me see. I have to make great bows though. Yeah, that's here. 20 days left. I will accept it. We will go there with great bows. And how do we want to go though? I think we will just send our three people. I mean, yeah, I can do that. I will let you make all the food necessary first. Okay, maybe let's form a caravan. Form a caravan. Wait. Oh, that's the ancient complex. We want you, you, and you, and items we want. Yeah, sure. Oh no, go back then. Can you take? How do I make them to take more food? Change route? No, it's here. All of this. Maybe not. That amount, but 500-600 foot. Yeah, that's what I wanted. So the caravan will gather items and we'll see what can we find. Well, just in time. Yeah, we can make great bows. Maybe 10 of them. Well, why not? Oh, because we don't have wood, so I will suspend it for now. If someone is bored, then please. So yeah, we are going. Okay, they will go. Can they go just through here? Wouldn't it be faster? A few items to trade. Okay. Nice. Yeah, eclipse descending. Oh, we had eclipse. I didn't even notice. Can you? Okay, you cannot. I hope there won't be anything like. Wait. How can I? I have to imprison him. Yeah, but I'm thinking because we have most of our super ethics anyway. So, half day. Okay, half a day to the destination. Okay. Thinking I can just recruit him because maybe he's not super ethic, but we have four super ethics. He'll be the only one non-super ethic. So yeah, let me trade with this guy first. Take this from me. Yeah, thank you. Okay, so our colony, yeah, they can do on their own. Oh, two components. It's actually a nice gift. And how is our? No one is sewing anything. Maybe you cannot even do this, but I will let you. So wow. Sheep. Okay. I have to change this, though I want to. I want to make something like that. Yeah. And item stash is also here, but. Logging site, I don't care about that. There's not no logs. Okay. We don't care about that. The only thing we care about is our this essentially. Okay, so let me do this. Let me make floors. More soil here. Furniture, let me make more sleeping pot and small growing zone here for the hay grass. Yeah, something like that. I think it will be good as a starter for us. Although I'm thinking about some modification or something like that that will let me just make, you know, some container for food that they will be able to eat from empty location. It looks like that. I don't really like that. We have doors here, okay. Oh, let's go here. Are you tired or no, you are not tired. So you will stand in front of here. Okay. Maybe let's go slowly. Is it working? This might be bad. Well, let's start from the crate first. Hack drop supplies. Right, what we have to do here first? That it's No, it's not this one. Okay. So let me go here. Yeah, this video will be... Oh, it's just milk. This video will be a bit longer. Let me see. Fill note. Okay, so we... Run. Okay, it burns, but it should not expand anywhere. Okay, let's go here. Time. Let's go inside here. Hot in here, so I will Darklight, can you firefight? You cannot. Okay, so let me change you. We have to open the wall here because it's too hot. Yeah. And also let me deconstruct here. Yeah, but from outside. You have to be careful. Though it's... Yeah, I forgot the mod that makes... No, we don't go in. Hack this. We don't go inside. Although... Technically, you can open here. Okay, so we want to hack those two terminals. Inside. Okay. Open this crate. Maybe we will find some. Ah, I think useful. Okay, it's almost done. Oh, whoa. Go and take care of this. Yeah, we don't want to do that. Because he might be... Yeah, he stroked because it was too hot for him. You don't go inside. Just leave it like that. Let the fire suffocate. No. Don't go inside. Although, technically, if you want, then we can cool that place. No, 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 you don't go. Okay, now you can go. It's hacking. Can I hack anything else in here? Open here, maybe. Okay, so we have some info. All of you outside, we go through here. Okay. Now all of you, from caravan, and you go back to our base. Take everything that you can. No, we don't want marble chunk. No urns or something like that. Yeah, all of this stuff. Okay, so we've done that. Now, yeah, so that will be it for today because it was longer. But yeah, that's it for today. Thank you all for watching and see you tomorrow.